Hey everyone, it's Jamie from jamiejillianwatson.com. Today is a super quick video. I'm going to show you how I use PhotoMechanic and Adobe Lightroom together in my editing process. So first question, why do we even use two programs? Why can't I just cull through my images in Lightroom? What is PhotoMechanic? PhotoMechanic is an amazing program that helps you organize, sort, rename your images way faster than Lightroom ever could. I use PhotoMechanic primarily for culling, and that's where it saves me the most time. After a wedding day, I can cull through a wedding in PhotoMechanic in about an hour and a half. In Lightroom, this would take me 3 or 4 hours. The reason is that PhotoMechanic uses the preview image. You know, even if you photograph in RAW, how you can see the image on the back of the camera right away? That is the image in the preview that PhotoMechanic uses, so it loads instantly. Have you ever opened a photo in Lightroom and thought, why does it take a while to render? Why is it blurry and then sharp, blurry and then sharp? It's because of the unique system that PhotoMechanic has. So this program saves me tons of time. So I'm gonna show you really quickly, right inside PhotoMechanic and Lightroom, how my editing workflow works. Let's get started. All right, so here I have an engagement session in PhotoMechanic, and I'm gonna click on this magnifying glass or press the space bar. And I'm going to click through these images, and when I see one that I want to keep, I'm going to tag it with the one key. So I'm going to tag it one, and then I'm going to close this window here just so you can see. You can see that it's tagged red there. So I'm going to tag a few more of these. I'm going through with the arrow keys in PhotoMechanic. See how fast everything loads? And I'm going to tag a few more of these, go through really quickly as I tend to do. Awesome. And I'm just choosing the ones that stand out to me the most. So now that I have these ones tagged, I'm going to close this here, and we have all of these red tags. So to just show the red in PhotoMechanic, I'm going to hold down Alt and hit the red here. And now just the red images I tagged are going to come up here. Now I'm going to take these images and I can drag them right into Lightroom in the desktop, which is awesome. And then I'm just going to build previews. I'm going to build one-to-one. I'm not going to add any settings right now, and I'm going to import these. And once they're imported, now I can apply just my basic preset. It's a Visco preset that I've tweaked over the years. So I'm going to apply that basic preset, and then I'll make a few tweaks. I'll kind of look at the white balance, bring down some of this here, and I might bring down some of the red in the shadows there. The other thing I might do is adjust the tone curve. And then I'm going to select all of them, sync, check all of these. And once this applies, I'm going to go through and just make adjustments for exposure. And that is my basic workflow with Lightroom and PhotoMechanic together. So if you're intrigued by this video and you want to learn a bit more about how PhotoMechanic works and could work for your business, I have a free 3-part training series all about how to use PhotoMechanic. If this sounds like something you want to opt into, jamiejillianwatson.com/PhotoMechanic for all the free videos. I'll have the link in the description below as well. Can't wait to see you in the free videos.